With each year, the shadow takes its toll. But you remain, and so does hope for Middle-earth.
I thought it would be all too easy to just waltz in here and claim this fort. And it is!
Spirited defense. They're just delaying the inevitable.
Weapon. If you hadn't come along, I'd have to smack someone to get rid of the excess.
Gonna stick pointy bobs into all your squishy bits.
Serve.
Combining efforts is a wise choice!
It's the desperation from defenders like you that gets me going. The way you're all wide-eyed and trapped like rats.
I'm bad at taking prisoners, but I'm great at mutilating corpses. Let's finish this.
This fight's not over.
You cannot stand. I am your master now. I swear allegiance to you. I will defend you.
City, raised the dead against his will, and defiled Barad-dûr. Your punishment is long overdue. Stop this!
Shut up!
Your lack of conviction makes you weak!
Give me an order, boss!
Cease your scuttle!
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over. Together, we will turn towards Middle-earth.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Moonbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero.
Precious.
Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talion. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
Bye.
weak. But I will still go. No one is